Take YouTube. Sabalra. So just watch and enjoy. And what's that light on?
It's time for the battle royal. All the contestants are in the ring, and here we go. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Oh! A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. What impact.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Oh, out of nowhere. He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO. And he dodges that one. He's in big trouble. Oh, my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. There's no telling how much damage that did. Oh! Got out of the way of that one. And there's more damage being done to the arm. He's got him hooked. He anticipated that move perfectly. Look out! Headbutt. Whoa! What? What? I can't believe my eyes! Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He was one step ahead on that one. What a hard knockdown, big time impact. And there's the reversal.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Connected? Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. A tremendous move by the Dominator. And the Nightmare's out. Great reversal. What a reversal.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Oh. The Dominator has just been an absolute force.
Ooh, that's it.
Warlock wins.